Dhanava Devi. There is also a small Shalagram Shila on the right.
Yes, yes. No photos, Mataji, please. Mm-hmm. You're not allowed photos.
So that's Srila's Mahaprabhu and Nityanand Prabhu. That's Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati and Prabhupada. You may not be able to see him very well. So this is Givitari Gopal Sham, Radharani and Ananga Manjari.
This side.
Yeah, so Krishna, Radharani, Ananga Manjari.
No, that. Right.
Krishna.
Yeah.
One, yes, one.
That's right.
Is that right?
Oh. It's Gopas to me.
So she's
just like you.
Nice.
Just like you. Oh. Just like you guys are dressed as a group. Following the footsteps is right. So then we have the Astasakis here. On that side we have Giriraj and Lord Balaram is also there, but we can't see him. Yes, so we have 2,500 Shalagram Shilas.
2,500.
Aindra Prabhu is worshipping 2,500-ish approximately. It's actually some devotees they brought from there. And Nitai Sachi Sutta, the life and soul of 21st.
Here is the original tamal tree, which is in the courtyard. Once the tree died, he took the trunk of it and established it here. And this is Aindra Prabhu Samadhi. On August 15, 2010, we installed his ashes in a pot placed here. Right on the tree.
So we're limiting everybody to 7 minutes each, so it's been 7 minutes. And if anyone would like to take some of Aindra Prabhu's books or DVD recordings or anything like that.
Thank you, Prabhuji. Hare Krishna.
Who is that?
One friend from Kolkata. Yeah. One friend from Kolkata. She was the one. Yes, PhD.
Okay. So it's time for the next group. There's a lot of Matajis who would like to come up, so everyone is requested to please.
Мы перенесем по максимуму землю.